As you know, our bonus question is always in local sports. You have $1,000 that you can keep, but if not, you can go for the run back question and a chance at a check for $10,000.
Let's rock.
Okay.
Now, aren't you afraid they're going to ask her the one fact she lost?
What are the odds of that? I taught her more local stuff than national, Peg. We can't lose. Okay, Kelly, for $10,000 in local high school football, who scored 4 touchdowns in 1 game for Polk High School in the Chicago City Championship?
Excuse me while I kiss the sky.
Ow.
You know, Peg, this proves a personal theory of mine. The longer you suffer, the greater the rewards. That's how the gods work.
And why won't the gods let her answer? Polk High, 4 touchdowns. Red squeeze buzzer?
Oh, I'm sorry, Kelly. The correct answer was, audience?
Al Bundy!